You like to, yeah?
Yeah.
Go. Beautiful, huh? Columbia ice fields.
Yep.
From one coat to another coat. Waiting for the bus, for the skywalk, and he's right there. Snooky Butts, what are we doing now?
We're gonna do the skywalk.
Okay.
I'm looking forward to it.
Okay.
I'm excited about it since he opened it.
Glacier Skywalk was created to help visitors of all backgrounds and abilities encounter the Canadian wilderness in a spectacular way. Previously, you would have had to have been a mountain climber to get a view like this, suspended above Sunwapta Valley. We hope that wherever you're coming from and wherever you're headed, you leave feeling connected to this unique experience in the heart of the Canadian Rocky Mountains.
Oh, look at the waterfall down there.
Yeah.
To build it, it costs $20 million.
Working in the wild. From the start, the design and build teams were working against the clock to complete construction of the skywalk. Because weather conditions can be harsh in the Columbia ice fields for so much of the year, the crew was limited to building during a 5-month window from May to October. PCL also incorporated some of the safety practices of mountaineering to ensure their employees were safe working almost 300 meters above the Sunwapta Valley floor.
Oh, is that what you're doing?
Yeah. I want you to take a picture of me.
Why?
Because you can see right through the glass, see the mountains underneath me.
I'm laying on the Glacier Skywalk.
And?
Looking down.
Okay.
I'm looking up.
Anybody seen the... Oh, you're still making selfies?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah?